So guys, you want to start off a YouTube channel? Well, here are the basic things you will need to start a YouTube channel. Now, people think that they need a gaming PC to make good quality videos. Well, I disagree, because you do not need a lot of money to start a YouTube channel. I mean, I have a cheap webcam mic that I am using at the moment. I have a sound system, and I'll be going through all of my stuff at the end of the video. But you don't really need a lot of things, and you don't need to spend a lot of money to make good quality videos. But you at least have to think of the quality of your video, the quality of the sound of your video. Now moving on to the editing software. So I prefer using Shotcut or DaVinci Resolve 16 or HitFilms Express because they do not have a watermark. Now I personally use DaVinci Resolve 16 because it's absolutely a phenomenal editing software. I've been using it for a small amount of time now, and I'm actually quite impressed. Moving on to the photo editing software. Now, a photo editing software is actually quite crucial because you need to make your thumbnail of your video, because if you do not have a outgoing and exciting thumbnail on your video, nobody is going to want to click on it. So I prefer using Photoscape or Krita or Pixlr, or I personally use GIMP. It's the best photo editing software that is for free, and it has most of the pro editing software tools. Now moving on to my setup. I actually have a basic setup. It's nothing too expensive or too crazy. I have a Zalman mouse, and I've been using this for quite a time, and it's actually not a very bad mouse, I have to say. The keyboard I am using is a Cyberus. It's made by Asus. It's actually a gaming keyboard. It's not the cheapest keyboard, but I mean, for the quality you are getting out of it, I'd say it's a fair price. Now, I actually have a quite expensive sound system, but you don't need an expensive sound system. You can actually work with anything. Now, moving on to the specs I have in my PC. I actually have a 1060 Ti GTX graphics card and 60 gigs of RAM and a Core i5 Intel Core and 2 terabytes of hard drive space. Now, for those that do not know what 2 terabytes is, it's actually 2000 gigabytes of hard drive space. Now moving on to the recording software I use. Now I said I use the video Shadow Play because it's easy to use, and it's already on my PC by installing the NVIDIA GeForce Experience that actually keeps the drivers up to date of your graphics card. Now like I said, you could also use OBS or screen recorder, iSpring cam recorder. Those also are very good recording softwares, but I personally use the NVIDIA Shadow Play. So that's basically what I use and what you need. Like I said, you don't need to spend a lot of money to start off YouTube and make good quality videos. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and feel free to leave a comment down below to ask me if you want tutorial videos on any of these software editing or recording software, and I'll happily do it. Thank you for watching, I'll see you next time.